seen you protest in here before.
Yeah, this is my first time.
Oh, well, we are sure glad to have you. I mean, we need more people to really make an impact.
Yeah.
I have been coming here every day for 2 months.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Well, that all started when they first built this thing. I was walking my dog a couple of blocks down, and I was accosted by one, I tell ya.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. He just came up to me, and he was walking in place and making these weird gestures with his hands. I mean, I felt so violated. I am a Christian woman with Christian values.
Oh, man. That's why I've been terrified to leave my house for the last 2 months. But you know what? My son came home the other day talking about his new friend with the beret and white gloves. I knew I just couldn't sit back and hope that things got better. We have got to do something about this.
Oh, gosh, you ain't kidding. With all the things that we have to protect our children from these days, I can't believe we have to protect them from this, too. What on earth did you tell your son?
Oh, man, I told him that type of shit would be tolerated under my roof. Steer clear of kids like that. And if you wanted entertainment, to go watch something safe, like puppets.
Oh, we are firm puppet believers in our house, that is for sure.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, look, here they come.
Oh my God.
Get out of here, you guys! Why don't you go and take this devil, you heathen!
Under God, not Marcel Marceau.
Amen. Or should I say, Bozo? You know, I heard it's not just the school for minors.
Mm-hmm.
I heard there's a hidden different agenda in there.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. It's a school for extremists. They're training an army in there. Army of clowns.
You're exactly right. You're exactly right. Schools like this are just giving clowns the tools they need to terrorize us with their entertainment.
You know what I read? I read that 5% of mimes become clowns. But that's what they said about the Nazis, too. And how did that turn out?
Oh, not good.
You know, even one clown in this town could destroy us all.
How do we know they're not all going to be clowns?
Exactly! They don't even speak the language! At least mimes are quiet. But clowns! God, with the loud horns and big shoes. Annoying last. Well, those little cars, the clowns just keep coming and coming and coming. It's like they're multiplying. How do they keep coming out of those little cars?
Stop. This is exactly what they want you to do. They want you to laugh. Don't let them win.
You're right. I won't let them win, because I would rather die silently than live laughing!
Oh, man. Oh, my God, you're getting me all worked up again. I want one of them to come out here so I can yell at
for me.
What are you doing? Go away. We don't want your kind here. We don't want your kind here.
What do you mean you're a victim, too? How can we trust you?
Thank you.